piece back in, and then you've kind of blown your load on that one guy, and it just doesn't cut it. So yeah, you need more.
Just one. Yeah, I understand. Yeah. Anyway, so come on, we know the mistake. We said the mistake here is take BSJ.
Be mature.
Be mature.
Doctor BSJ.
Doctor.
That's doctor.
I need you to take a breath and stop laughing in my face. Okay. Anyway.
It's a little bit tricky to do, but if you think that Nygma is going to be able to win, I want you to type in chat in all capital letters, I think Nygma will win, in all capital letters. That's the only way that the program that I just coded using the skills that I learned in college are going to be able to pick it up. So type in all capital letters, I think Nygma will win, and we will know that you think that Nygma will win. And if you think that Fury is going to win, type in brackets, message deleted, and we're going to figure out right now who we think chat is going to be able to take it. But we have a little bit of time before I'm going to get the predictions from you guys on the desk. We're going to actually wait until we do get into the draft. But before we see that, I want to start talking about what type of styles we want to see out of these teams. We already have a taste from both of them. What are you kind of looking for in the draft right now, Simba?
Bryle knows he can play so aggressive here as he goes in onto GH. Miracle's trying to turn the burning armies out. Bryle is getting a little low this time. Can he stay alive? He pops the Bloodstone Heal. They've got the curse locking him down in place, but they've already lost two as Envy is just picking off the backliners. Bryle will survive. Miracle's TP is cancelled out by Aoi Dice Bar as Nygma will lose three. Triple kill for Envy. As Nygma,
this is a beatdown.
They really, really are losing it right now. Moon does fall, but he's actually able to deny himself to a neutral creep, so Nygma cannot get anything in response. Four heroes.
I think we should change the way neutral items are distributed, okay? Especially in pubs. When it drops, should roll for it, and you can roll need or greed, okay?
Okay, but not World of Warcraft. Let's focus on the draft a little bit, because last game we had Omni Knight and Disruptor and Razor and Treant all banned out. Omni Disruptor first phase and Treant as well, but Razor only last. But that doesn't mean they made it through.
Yeah, some different bans. Interesting. Though. And interesting, yes. All those heroes that are nerfed in the latest balance patch, right? But they still work. Like, Doom is.
Lies him up with the help of Kuro. There is a lot of protection for Envy, though. They'll try and turn towards Mike Top, but the setup's going to be there for the three man curse. Miracle's ready to commit, jumps in with the Remnant Slide of Fist. He's now godlike on the Ember, and he's going to continue to clean up the kills as he runs down Envy with the Flame Guard. Slide of Fist triple. Takes down Moon. It's a very early triple kill here for Miracle, and you know he's not done yet. They've found Bryle. Aoi, the last man standing here for Fighting Pandas, as they'll Ultra. Play around with him as well. Ultra kill for Miracle here at the 15th. See what they can
see
for a grab on GH. He's going to be the first one to make the jump. Let's commit onto the Beastmaster. Envy turns, fires out the multi-shot to try and push Nygma back. Again, another fight where GH will be the first to pull. They do get the grab this time on a core. Rolls out onto Mind Control. Glimpse back as well. The core Miracle. A fantastic glimpse from Dead. Moon Meander. Sets up a huge pick. This time, no messing around from the boys on Fighting Pandas as they get three, including two of the cores. As Moon, I mean, consistently throughout this.
A lot of people are confused by it. But up 7.5k, no rolls. Alright.
All magic flies before.
Now you guys are all used to watching noob streamers, but this is not a noob stream, alright? Until I drop below 7.5k, then you guys can flame the shit out of me if you want. I think Bulldog is above 7.5 now, actually. He started at like 6k, I'm not even kidding. Bulldog has been winning so much lately, though. He fucking knew, man. Bulldog knew. He lost all his calibration games, you know? Calibrated 6k. And then, now he has the rise. Rise to greatness with his two fucking overbuffed heroes. He's unstoppable right now. I think he's actually gonna hit at least top 200 very easily. He's 7.5? Yeah, he just hit it, I guess, yeah. He's a beast right now. Pog dog, man. He's back.